In this video, we're going to be going over how to set up a security profile, which is an important step if you ever forget your password. Upon accessing the account management site for the first time, you will be prompted to set up a security profile. A security profile must contain at least 3 security questions and 1 security contact. If it does not have all of these, it will not work. Go ahead and press Setup Security Profile. This first step is for the security questions. To get started, click Add and choose a question from the dropdown that you can answer. Once you've answered the question, press Add Question and repeat this step until you have at least 3 security questions. Once you've finished, you can close the window and press Continue to Security Contacts. Click New and choose one of the options from the list. Once you've entered either an email address or phone number, press Send Code. We will need to make sure that the email address or phone number is correct and that it is yours, so we're going to send you a verification code to that address. Once you have the code, enter it into the box on screen and press Verify Contact. If you would like to add multiple contacts, you can simply by pressing New again and repeating this same process. Your security profile is now set up and ready to be used. For more tutorials, visit us at uidaho.edu/its/self-help, and be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.